Well, I always knew I wanted to be a nurse. I was in sixth grade and came across an article on flight nursing, and I just knew instantly that that's what I wanted to do. I had one father find me on Facebook to tell me that a year ago to that date, I saved his son's life. We were able to start some medication that was not available at the referring facility and buy ourselves time to get that kid into neurosurgery. But I still talk to his son today, and he's made an amazing recovery, and it was nice to know I had a part in that.